It's not over yet!
Go. Fire! Ha! Now!
You fired on me!
Care to see my true power?
Get ready! Slash!
Here we go! Eat this! No way! I got some good data!
Let's do this! Take off!
I'm ready! Yeah! Ha! Here we go!
Executing spiral shot!
It's not get over ready. Yet!
Take executing off! Soul. Let's
it's
make
over.
This interesting!
Get ready! Ha! Not done yet!
Here we go! Fire! No way!
Let's go in! Yes!
Get ready! Take off!
I'm ready! Disappear! Disappear! New data! Fire!
Solo mode!
No way! I got some good data!
Get ready!
Let's make this interesting.
You should have backed down.
I'm feeling buff.
right.
What is it? Oh, wait. I remember now.
Yeah, that girl might try to attack us again.
Be careful, Fang. What?
ready!
Again. Where are you?
Why do you keep looking around so suspiciously? You seem like you are up to something.
Shut up. I have a plan.
We're ready for ya!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting
slide. I'm ready!
Here we go!
Not over yet!
Let's
go, eh?
New
new data!
Eat this!
Let's do this!
Disappear! Ha!
Ha! I'll split you!
My turn!
Yeah! Disappear! It's all over!
Get ready!
Here we go!
Eat this! No way!
Let's do this!
Going.
I'll show
true power?
Let's do this! Their eyes!
Here we go! Eat this! Ha! Ha!
Let's go, eh? Eat this! Eat this!
Get ready!
Over!
Let's do this.
I'm ready. It's all over. I'm ready.
Get ready. That was nothing.
Get ready!
data! My turn! Yeah!
Ha! Get ready!
New data! Fire! Ha! Now!
Get ready!
That's a win for us!
We're ready for ya!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slap!
My turn! Here we go!
Let's go, eh?
Executing soul.
Getting fired up.
New data.
Prepare to see my true power.
Get ready! Next!
My turn! Here we go!
Enter the magic kingdom!
Fire!
Ha!
Ha!
Get ready!
I can do this! Getting fired off, eh?
Let's do this!
Here we go! I got some good data!
Now's my chance!
Let's do this!
My turn! Here we go!
Get ready! Die! Eat this!
Get ready!
Here we go!
Thank you.
you keep going?
Get ready!
New data!
Get ready!
Knuckle mode!
Yeah.
My turn!
Get ready! Slash!
Look here!
My turn!
Level up!
Found you! Let's open it up!
Fury around here somewhere.
How can you be so sure?
It's, you know, like my intuition. When you're as good as me, you can just sense a Fury's presence. Okay, whatever. Before we go too much further, we should make her show herself.
Hey, it looks like that rock over there's growing some ears.
I recognize those ears. It must be.
Come on out, Ethel.
Kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill.
Ethel says, I'm surprised you were able to spot me, despite me doing my best to conceal my presence. Long time no see, everyone.
Kill, 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 kill.
I haven't forgotten how you assholes humiliated me. How dare you call me a pitiful child? That one over there with the frilly skirt is way more pitiful than me, is what Ethel said.
Are you talking about me? Are you calling my princess fashion pitiful? Kill, kill! Kill, kill, kill!
You will pay for your insults with your lives!
Boy, she must have been really offended, huh?
Kill!
Bear eyes!
Out of my way!
Kill!
What? Get ready!
Knuckle mode!
Slash!
My turn!
Disappear!
Here we go! Eat this!
Get ready!
Eat this!
Kill!
What?
Let's do this!
Here we go! Eat this! Now!
Let's go, eh?
My turn. Kill. What? Here we go. Eat this. No way. Kill.
Get ready.
I'm ready.
Get ready.
Data? Eat this! No way!
Get ready!
Eat this!
Yeah.
Get ready!
Get ready! I'll split you!
Can't stop now! Disappear!
New data?
Fire!
Ha! No way!
Get ready!
Eat this!
Let's do this! Okay.
Get ready!
Eat this! Eat this!
Here we go!
Fire!
Ha! I'm ready!
Let's do this! Slash! I'll split you!
Get ready!
Here we go! Says, I've lost. Please, just kill me already.
Damn it, you too! I defeated you, so don't go giving me orders!
Kill. Then I'm going to kill you.
Just listen! I won and you lost, so just shut up and listen to me! I want you to eat one of Bahas' desserts!
Kill? I don't understand. I just want to kill you so bad, is what Ethel said. Are you planning to poison her?
I wouldn't play a cheap trick like that. Pops bakes his desserts himself, so they're really high quality. Hey, Pops, you did bring something, right?
Let's see. All I have is some striped fudgies. Is that okay?
That's totally fine. All right, Ethel. I don't want to hear you complain. Just shut up, eat these cookies, and we'll talk after that. And if you still want to kill me, I'm totally down to fight you again.
Kill. I suppose I can take one bite, she says,
Personally, I wouldn't recommend that Ethel accept charity from strangers, but...
How is it? How do you feel?
It's good.
It's good, is what Ethel... Huh? Ethel talked like a normal person! And she said it was good!
It tastes good, right? When you eat tasty food, it makes all the bad feelings go away. Do you still want to kill me now?
Kill? I do, she says.
Seriously? Well, I guess I can't do anything about that right now. But if you come with us, you can eat this amazing food whenever you want. What do you say? Want to be friends?
Friends.
If it makes you feel better, you can just happen to be going in the same direction and eating at the same places. How does that sound?
Ethel is hesitant. You must understand. Ethel has only ever been taught to fight. She knows no life beyond battle. It's simply how she was raised. But I've long wished she could know the joy of living as a normal girl. Hari, Ethel, let's go with them. Maybe this is your chance to change.
If you insist, but I might still decide to kill you all.
That's fine, as long as you decide to come with us.
Let's all try to get along, Ethel. It might take some time, but I want to show you just how wonderful my princess fashion is.
Oh boy, things are gonna get crazy around here again.
Everyone, please take good care of Ethel.
Was the best by far. I'm treating today. Eat as much as you want.
You seem like you're in a good mood today.
Hey, Ethel, why don't you sit closer to us?
No.
Oh, okay. Then I guess you're not interested in this strawberry tart.
I am.
It looks like my interpreting days are over. Thank you again, everyone, for letting Ethel join your party. I just wanted a normal life for her. That's why I dressed her like this. But I never thought my wish would come true this way.
Don't even sweat it. All this praise is starting to make me blush.
Interesting. I never thought you had a tender side thing. So, anyway, Ethel, if you're not collecting furies, why are you a fencer? You said you just wanted to fight, right?
Ethel learned her craft at a fencer training institution.
A training institution?
They raise children talented in the ways of the fencer, then sell their services to large corporations. But of course, there's a huge risk involved with trying to artificially awaken fencer powers. There are few like Ethel, who actually managed to acquire that power. Most of the students lost their lives to inhumane experiments or training regimens.
I think I might be sick.
One day the facility caught on fire, and we escaped during the confusion.
All they taught me was how to fight. All I'm good for is destroying, so I have to fight.
Ethel?
Ethel, you only limit yourself when you say all you can do is destroy. You're not in that place anymore. You're out in the big, wide world.
Hey, so, I don't mean to interrupt such a serious conversation, but do you have a second?
What's up? You feeling sick from eating too much?
Looks like I lost my wallet.
What? Good grief. And here I went all out because I thought you were treating us. I never thought you would be so careless.
Just lay off, would ya? That's Pippin! Yeah, that's definitely him! He's got a sword stabbed through his weird-looking head and everything. That reminds me, the first time we met Pippin, he paid for my food! Yo, Pippin! Hey! Pay for my food!
Hmm? Did you just call my name?
What is this thing?
What is this weird creature?
Is that a fairy? Or maybe a monster? I can't identify it at all. It smells good, though.
Hey, Pippin! I'm begging you, please, pay for my food.
Dang, aren't you being a little too hasty? He's going to think you're just a mooch. I mean, you are a mooch, but still. I don't know you, and this is the first time we've met. Thus, you must pay for your own meal.
Hey, don't be so cold. I'm gonna be your trusty companion eventually. May as well invest in our friendship early.
You insolent fool! How dare you mooch off a stranger? Aren't you a fencer? Have you no sense of shame or decency?
I apologize for the ruckus, everyone. Please pardon us.
Ah, they're gone. I guess Operation Free Food was a bust.
I know you're excited that you got Ethel to join your party, but you shouldn't rush things like that. What if Pippin never joins because of what happened just now? What will you do then?
Nothing. I'll just let things unfold naturally. Besides, I'm sure we'll run into Pippin again.
Here. Your wallet was under the table.
Huh?